Assalamu alaikum. So why is sleep cycle so important to determine? What are sleep cycles? Sleep cycles are simply a combination of those three things: light sleeping, heavy or deep sleeping, and rapid eye movement sleeping. Those are the three cycles, or three components rather, I should say, of each sleep cycle. All of us during the night go through these three components of one sleep cycle, which can vary between 60 to 90 minutes for people. It's important to determine your sleep cycle by looking at the time you fell asleep and the time you woke up. If you are rested, which means you don't sleep up, you don't wake up agitated, you don't wake up in a state of dazed confusion, then the likelihood is that you have woken up at the end of one sleep cycle. And it's actually not difficult to determine. People do sleep labs, etc. I personally first recommend doing your own assessment of your sleep cycle and trying and waking up so that you have completed a sleep cycle, which means at night, for example, if you're sleeping 4 hours or 5 hours, then for a person with one sleep cycle of 60 minutes, they have completed 5 sleep cycles. But for a person with about 90 minutes sleep cycle, they have completed most likely about 3.5 sleep cycles. So a person whose sleep cycle is more on the region of 90 minutes per cycle, then they have to calculate a method by which they wake at the end of a sleep cycle. So if they're going to do 3 sleep cycles and one sleep cycle is 90 minutes, then they have to multiply 3 by 90, which is 270. And 270, of course, is just over 4 hours and 30 minutes, or about 4 hours and 30 minutes. So they have to try and wake up at about 4.5 hours so that they have completed those sleep cycles. It's better to wake up earlier to allow you to wake up when a sleep cycle is completed. So which means if you're getting up, for example, at 3, and you might think, but I haven't completed sleep, I could have slept till 4 because Soho doesn't finish till 4:50 right now, for example, in Toronto. I would still argue that actually waking up when a sleep cycle is completed is better rather than waking up when sleep cycle is incomplete, because it'll make you tired, it'll make you agitated, it'll make you irritated, it might actually affect the whole day. So try and calculate your sleep cycle. Every sleep cycle is 60 minutes to 90 minutes. Once you've calculated it, calculate time frame that you can sleep in one go and wake up at the end of a sleep cycle. In the daytime, to make up for the sleep that is not being done at nighttime, try and sleep an average of 20 minutes to 60 minutes so that your sleep cycle again is compensated during the daytime. Inshallah, I hope that was helpful. JazakAllah khair. Assalamu alaikum wa